Hi, and welcome to this series, the VIAVI Network and Service Companion how-to videos. This session will show us how to test Wi-Fi, and as you can see here, we're connected to the companion via the mobile tech app, and we simply select OneCheck Wi-Fi. First thing we do is we select a profile, and there may be several profiles on here that we want to select, but in this particular case, I'm going to select a Wi-Fi Ookla. We then select the network, and you can see all the networks appearing on here. So I'm going to connect. I enter the user password into there. So I'm now effectively connecting to the customer's access points to test it, and to test exactly what experience the customer is going to get on there. And you can see I've already been allocated an IP address, you can see, that ends in 128. So I'm done. So now the last thing I need to do is to select a location. So I simply select. Hit home office, maybe this is where the access point and where I'm standing at the moment, and then say start. And once I've selected start, the companion will now go on up all through all of the layers, starting at layer one, at the physical layer, all the way to layer four, at the TCP layer, which is the Ookla speed test in this particular case. So you can see at layer one, you can see there's a physical signal level there of -36 dBm. And that's okay, so we've got a green tick. And you can see the physical fire rate, that's the actual maximum throughput that we can get between the VIAVI's 3x3 antenna and the access, the customer's access point, in this case is 780 megs, but that will vary depending on noise and other circumstances. We can then see that we're sitting at 5 gigs and the standard supported are A, N and AC at 80 megs width, which is all the things that we would expect. Again, we can see confirmation of the IP address and the fact that ping was 10 requests sent and 10 received. So again, another pass. And finally, we run a Ookla speed test, which for the upstream was just over 409 megs, and for the downstream was just under 505 megs downstream. So you can see there that the test is completed and everything has passed okay. Nice and clear for the engineer to see. Something else we can do for each of these results is, if you look at the Ookla speed test on the screen now, there's a little box next to it, and if I open that box up, you can quite clearly see confirmation of the upstream and the downstream, graphical representations of that, and we can also see what the minimum upload throughput is and minimum download throughput for this particular profile that we selected, which is Wi-Fi Ookla. So everything passed okay. So the last thing I need to do now is hit the save option, and you can see location has been saved. And probably what the engineer would do now would select another location. Maybe now he'd move to the dining room and again hit start. So we're effectively testing exactly what experience the customer is going to get from each of the rooms that the customer wants to use as part of their service. So again, we'll see the same sort of thing, starting off at the physical layer and working all the way and up to a layer four, the TCP Ookla layer. And there you can see all the details appearing, exactly the same as before, but now you can see we're running this test from the dining room. And this test takes in total less than a minute to run. So you can see we're just finishing off now. Everything's passed so far. I suspect the Ookla test is going to pass because we know that the thresholds that a customer can set were 30 megs upstream and 30 megs downstreaming. And as we'd expect, everything has passed. So again, we're going to save now. So save that location for us. And perhaps we've finished. They were the only two places we want to test. So at this point, we'd simply enter the information in there that we want to. It should be typed onto the report and select generating reports. The report will be saved on the tester and also sent on up into the cloud. And there we go, report generated. So that's it. A OneCheck Wi-Fi test run and everything's passed okay. We can now go on to our next job. Thank you for watching. I hope you found this video useful.